All right, so where I last left off, we unlocked this area called the Dragon Eyrie. And that is the way we came. So we have two ways we can go. We can go this way or we can go up. We'll go this way and see exactly where this shenanigans leads us. And there's a petrified guy there. Nope. So I guess we can just take this zip line. Or not. I guess we have to go up the ladder, because the only other way is to, head on up. So we can take this zip line here. And I don't think we have any choice but to take the zip line. Like, that's the thing, is I don't know what I'm doing in this area. Because the guide I've read for this just says, oh, hey, you can skip this area if you take a specific pathway. And I'm just like, am I supposed to do that? Like, I see this castle up here. Dragon Shrine. Whoa, okay. What? Like, I don't know if I'm supposed to answer yes or no. Let me think here. Yeah, I just said yes because I'm like, they clearly want me to say yes here. So we'll go up because I don't know where we're supposed to go. And there's a chest here. Bonfire aesthetic. And I honestly don't know if, like, these guys can become hostile or not. But we'll use the Pharaoh's Lockstone. Like, I figured it was gonna either be a shortcut or something valuable. Mask of Judgment. What is the Mask of Judgment? Sounds sketchy. Like, it looks like these guys are non-hostile for now. Ooh, a twinkling titanite. Alright, any sort of illusionary wall? Like, it's really hard to hear things with all this, like, noise here. So I guess we'll just look around. Faint stone. We'll see what this is. Drake Keeper's Axe and Great Shield. Alright, looks like we have to go this way. And there's another guy up over here. Like, it's good to know I can three hit them. Well, I see a summoning sign down there, but I don't know how to get to it. Guess we'll go through the door. Because I'm seeing, like, a bunch of treasure chests. And I'm of the mind. Try poison. Like, there's a boss fight here, isn't there? No? Oh. Yeah, that guy's a problem. Alright, we're just gonna go head on in. Like, I have no idea what's going on. Do these guys become hostile? No? Strange. Like, there's still more for me to explore. Let's see what's down here. Bashful Ray. Titanite slab. Okay, we'll take it. Oh, that poise breaks me pretty much instantly. Skeptic Spice and Twilight Herb. Drake Keeper Armor. Alright, let's see what's in here. Because this is clearly an optional area here. And I see this here. Drake Fang Villard. Third Dragon Ring. Wonder what that does. Alright, so we're being invaded from somewhere. And I'm not sure where. Oh, there it is. Alright, let's see what's in here. Petrified something. Nothing else? Okay. Oh, there's another chest here. Alright, I guess that's everything in here, because I didn't see anything else. Crystal magic weapon and a fragrant branch of yore. So I guess we just, oh, I can't use the aged feather. Okay. So I guess we just leave. Like, I don't think there's any reason for me to stick around here. Like, I didn't see any boss fight or anything. No hidden area. Like, I guess this is just a entirely story place. Guess we'll just leave. And see where this brings me. And since I can't do anything, we'll just explore because I can't seem to get rid of Bashful Ray. And we'll go up here. Dragon Charm. Oh! Oh, that's unfortunate. Boltstone and Palestone. Oh, where were these when I needed them earlier? Bleedstones. We'll see where this leads. Like, I wonder if this is some sort of throw to the world sort of thing. Large titanite shard chunk. Like, I see the pyromancer over there. No. Yeah, we'll just use the feather and head on out. So we're gonna travel back to Majula here. So now we gotta go to the Forest of Fallen Giants. So we're gonna have to do a lot of exploring here. So, using the heart, we can actually do some stuff.